now. Vic and I are holding on for dear life. Doing what we're told. Oh. Yes, I have.